Island, we've seen contestants come face to face with some creepy, crawly, exotic bugs. Some have even eaten some during competitions.
Well, now a new exhibit right here in Philly is giving you a chance to get up close with 20 massive, colorful, moving bugs. And here's the best part, the bugs can't bite. Eyewitness News reporter Pat Gallen is live at Drexel's Academy of Natural Sciences at the brand new Extreme Bugs exhibit. Good morning, Patrick.
Jim and Rahel, have you ever seen the movie Honey, I Shrunk the Kids?
Yes.
I feel like I'm living in that movie right now here at the Academy of Natural Sciences of Drexel University, because as you can see, they have giant bugs on display. No, don't touch me. Those are bees. I'm Pat, and this is Jennifer. Hi, Jennifer. How are you?
Good morning.
Good morning. So tell us about this crazy new exhibit you guys have. This is pretty neat.
We're so excited. We have larger-than-life bugs. They move. They're accurate. They're all handmade. It's absolutely, we're infested.
We are infested, but in a good way, because they're not real bugs. They can't hurt you.
No.
But this is pretty neat, because earlier this year, you had dinosaurs unearthed. And that was pretty neat.
That's
and this
right.
looks about to be kind of along the same lines as that exhibit. And you tell me it's the same company that makes these?
It's the same company. They're great at bringing things that are hard to see or impossible to see up close and personal. So here you can have a real bug encounter and you get eye to eye, face to face with all of your favorites and some of maybe your not so favorite bug friends.
I can tell you for sure that my wife would not be a fan of the giant centipede that's over yonder. But my guess is kids are gonna love this. Kids are gonna come in here.
There are also butterflies.
Yeah,
and ladybugs,
exactly. It's not all the weird,
right.
I say gross in quotation marks because some people love bugs, but the gross bugs that not everyone enjoys.
Well, we think you're gonna come in maybe going ew, but you're gonna leave going aw. There's a lot to learn.
Sure.
There's a lot of fun, a lot of hands-on things. Some live bugs are gonna be available on the weekends
okay.
in the middle of the day.
Sure.
We have a creepy crawly Q&A. So it's going to be a lot of fun. We hope to see you.
And I can hear them making noise. Is that like an accurate description of what they sound like?
That is correct.
That's
These guys
cool.
are a lot louder than you might think they are, even if it's microscopic to them. It's magnified here. So come here. You're the same size as the bugs here. You're an
You can
even
fend
ground.
Them off. I swear you can fend them off.
That's
Jennifer,
right.
thank you so much. We look forward to seeing
okay.
this open on Saturday, correct?
That's right. On Saturday, open all summer.
There you go. Saturday it opens up. Come see the giant bugs. Don't be afraid. They're not going to hurt you, Jim and Rahel, I promise.
I'm not afraid. It's Jim that seemed
a little...
I'm not
a fan of bugs, but they do something for the world. Oh, look at this thing's flowing around. As long as they're not in my home... Oh, no, no, that's creeping.
Yeah.
This is too much.
It's so creeping me out.
Even in your cabin? You don't
yeah,
think
the stink bugs. Remember a few years ago, the stink bugs, and I squished them. I didn't know what they were.
Oh,
yeah.
That wasn't a good move. Thank you, Patrick.